So the best. Obviously, it's not good for you. Sorry, come back.
That's brilliant. That's not good for me.
I'm worried about my position before you. You're not the place that I am. And I'm the payer. But you should get this.
Open sunroof. Oh no.
They sure haven't made it easy for international travel.
No, I see. This, I spoke to Loretta down in Mossel Bay. She says the Garden Route's going into like a mini lockdown. Cape Town might be going into a little mini lockdown as well. Christmas might be cancelled in the Western Cape and in Gauteng. No, this is like, you know what?
I think sadly what could have happened though, and I say to think that these things that we're going to have to do for a jolly, jolly long time, you know what I mean?
Yeah, no, if you guys had rain. No, I love this little hole, this little... Elvis, did you find that Ingwe that Sunday? The one with the sore leg?
Where?
When I was here, when I sent you with the hyenas and the Ingwe.
Oh, the Ingwe for here? No.
Didn't find him.
No. Oh, okay. You said you didn't see, you didn't find the leopard there. I went to 119 Fest.
Yes.
And the two leopards were still lying. That little look, okay, you know where they look
at the bottom.
Lookout?
Yeah.
There's a, if you drive further, there's a little loop
that goes up. And
yeah, there was on the Trichilia Metica, Natal Mahogany. On the shadow side, on the eastern side.
On the shadow side?
Yeah.
Ah, you see, if you don't know where they were.
Yeah.
Ah.
No, they was not there when we left.
Okay.
Yeah, but when I got there, I said, I will see them. I insisted to see them. They were lying flat. I can do that. I
Oh, there's a nice shot of this here, and it caught a frog. Nice and busy here today, eh?